Hello everyone and welcome to NewTek Tuesday Tutorials. I am your host Richard Evans and today we will be taking a look at how to ping-pong transitions. Now if you haven't heard of this term before, essentially what it means is to have an action move in one direction and then come back the opposite direction like, you guessed it, a ping-pong match. And within the TriCaster we have a bunch of transitions that move in one direction but can also be set to ping-pong so that when you use them again they come back in the opposite direction. Let's take a look. Alright, so here we are in the TriCaster TC1 interface, and the first thing that I want to show you is where to access the different transitions that are available to you on the TriCaster. So, to the left of your T-bar here on the interface, this is where we're going to have the option to go through and select the different transitions available to us. And if I click on this box here, these are the 9 different presets that we have available to us on the fly. And I can go through and click on this plus button, for example, and then find a specific transition that I want to use in here, etc. So I am going to say, let's grab this slide in left over, okay? So now we have that transition selected here, and let's go ahead and just execute that transition from my program shot to my preview shot. And I'm gonna do that by clicking on the auto button here. And when I do that, you'll see I have a cool transition where it comes over from the left, slides to the right, and kind of does this little adjustment thing when it does that. Okay, so, but every time I press that button, it's always coming in from the left. So if I wanted to say bring it on from the left and then move it out to the right, I have to turn on the ping pong option. So to find that, you'll go back into your transition selector. And when you have your transition selected here, then you'll notice at the bottom of the transition selector, you have 3 different options to set your speed and then also of that transition, and then also a drop down here, and that drop down is where you're going to go to do the ping-ponging of this. So I can either select reverse, and that'll just reverse the action that I'm doing here, or I can do ping-pong, and now let's go ahead and execute that transition again by pressing the auto button. So my shot is going to first slide over from the left over to the right. All right. And now if I press that auto button again, it goes out the opposite direction, doing our ping pong, which is exactly what we wanted to do. So this is a handy feature to help tell your story in fun, new, creative ways. For more NewTek tutorial videos, please subscribe to our YouTube page at youtube.com/newtekinc. For more information on NewTek products, contact your local reseller or visit our website at newtek.com. And to stay up to date with NewTek product announcements, testimonials, and more, check out newtek.tv. We've been making some pretty cool stuff over there, so check it out. You can even sign up for a free NewTek product demonstration by going to newtek.com/demo. Thank you all for watching, and we'll see you again for the next episode of NewTek Tuesday Tutorials.